Yes, enjoying a dish of ice cream goes hand in hand with the lazy days of summer. That hasn't changed over the years, but some things have. There's always something new to freshen up the ice cream biz. Here's the scoop.
We kind of have almost two stores back to back. So we have dipping cases on this side and dipping cases on this side. So in the height of season, we can serve as many hungry fans as possible.
To step inside the original Royal Scoop homemade ice cream shop is to walk back in time.
This is all our high test. Rich, delicious ice cream. Fruits, nuts, candies, Superman, of course, the kids love, with all the different colors in it. The Nutty Cup of Joe was one of my favorites.
Think back to the days when a simple pleasure like ice cream was enough to sweeten your day.
You can't go wrong with vanilla. It's still our number one seller. And then close second would be chocolate and butter pecan. Of course, our chocolate's a national Blue Ribbon Award winner.
Owner Dave Zimmerman's business is built on a solid yet creamy foundation. Whether the economy is soft or hard, the ice cream business is considered recession-proof. He finds lots of customers who are loyal to Royal.
I think you're possibly one of the only people who's ever ordered a Royal Scoop nightgown.
For more than a decade, these ladies have been meeting here every Tuesday to eat, play cards, and enjoy ice cream.
On our birthday, we have a wonderful tradition now. We buy ice cream for everybody. So when it's your birthday, it really costs you. It cost me about $25 on my birthday.
But even time-honored traditions need a reboot, a dash of something new. Royal Scoop is holding a contest in June looking for a new flavor.
You can choose the ice cream base or sorbet or yogurt. You can choose how you want to set it up, as it were. Vanilla or chocolate or pistachio or any of the different combination on the flavors. Then you can decide what you want swirled in. We call those variegates. And then you get to decide on the inclusions, which are things like nuts and candies.
Past winner, the Bonita Beach Bum is still a top seller.
Coconut ice cream with caramel swirls, big chocolate chunks and whole almonds.
While some remain true to the time tested.
They have a tin roof sundae. Now, did you ever hear of a tin roof sundae? I bet you didn't.
A royal winner will be crowned July 4th. Its creator gets naming rights and a sweet reward.
And of course, if you win, you get a year's supply of free ice cream, so that's awesome.
The new flavor will sit alongside 80 others, always waiting for the scoop.